Okay, so this is our stock throttle trigger assembly. We've got the unlimited PWC just sitting on the handlebars there. It's not connected yet. So now what we gotta do is we have to remove this assembly. We have to remove the cable from this little piece here. That's pretty easy to do.